Then you should hide somewhere safe and stay out of my way.